It's fucking bullshit.
I'm just
genuinely pissed off at this fucking game.
It's like, come on, just give it to us. Let me finish.
Let's fucking do this!
Come on, final episode, maybe. Yeah. What the heck? Is this ice? Oh, great, load. Yeah, uh-huh, thanks. Thanks, game. Thanks.
What the fuck is this?
Whoa. What the heck? Fantastico.
Oh.
Is that another elevator? Great, it's not active. Wait, check the rest of the room real quick. Files.
No batteries.
Not yet.
True.
I'm confident there will be at least one battery. Maybe. Ooh, yay! In the corpse. Yum. In the completely destroyed body. That's gross. What the heck is this?
Someone's here.
Oh yeah, it's probably that douchebag with the chain. He's been following us this whole time.
Unless this is where it all started.
Ew! Just everywhere, man. Gross. Oop. No, camera, but no batteries. Stop it. You stop it, camera. You stop. It's not cool, man. It's not cool.
You think this is where it all started?
Oh, yeah, definitely. Most definitely. That's probably what they're trying to show us. You didn't want to check that room?
Delivery exit.
Ew. I don't think we're gonna...
Obstacles.
This feels like something should have been chasing us. Oh, wait. You passed everything. Why does it look like Mars out there? Whoa, what's on that? Like a formula? Morphogenic engine?
This is how they made them. Interesting.
Yay. Formulas. Something's gonna come after us. Wait. Check the room for batteries. No, you didn't check behind. Behind those things?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, nope. You're good. I have a... Ew! What the heck? That guy got obliterated. What does that say? I think you have to... Oh, what the
demon? Bye.
Run. Where do we have to go?
I don't know yet, buddy. All I know is that I'm just running.
Yeah, I feel you.
The demon is protecting us.
It's helping us? Oh, it's only on camera.
No.
Ew! Oh, it like pulled him through that wall. Alright, let's leave. I think we gotta go that way, right?
I don't know.
That was the original exit, so I assume so.
Well, thank God we don't have chains to worry about.
Oh, no, it looks like... yeah, right. That douche. No, it looks like everything's still closed.
Never hurts to check.
Nope. Nope. Darn it! We always have to find another exit. You douche.
I'm kind of in awe that the demon helped us, though.
We still don't know what it is. Like, it's just like a ghost. Like, what? It's the ghost of, like,
Christmas
a scientist here or something? Like, maybe in there. Oh yay, yum. Completely destroyed bodies. Stop doing that, dude. Stop with the camera stuff, man. Oh.
Over here, please.
What?
I must try to explain.
I think it was the other way. Oh, there we go. Zoom in.
I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy.
Billy?
He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, the poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Urkov discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. Something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
What? How are we supposed to kill that thing? Oh, the engine chamber, of course, yeah. We've got to murder this guy. That just helped us, I think. I think this is where we came from. Maybe not. I don't know. Man, this guy's killed a lot of things. A lot of dead bodies. I feel like wherever it is, it's got to be pretty obvious, right?
Yeah. Where's the main lab?
I think it's...
Oh, holy shit.
Dude, run! Ah! Oh, he got you good. Oh, he got you.
Okay, well, this changes things. We still have somebody to worry about.
He got you real good. Bam, 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 bam. All right, well, we know we got to watch out for that guy. He came from the left. I'm pretty sure that's the way we got to go.
We can't hide from him, though.
Nope. We just gotta keep running. Which is what we've gotten pretty good at that. You just went back into the same room.
Hmm. On purpose.
You're learning the, learning the map?
Yep.
A loop if we have to use it. Aight.
Alright. Show yourself.
He's gonna come from that way. I'm almost positive. Because I'm pretty sure that's the way we have to go. So loop around. And they go back that way.
Let's go.
I hate that you can't see him until he's like right next to you. I hope he can't go through walls. Nope, that's a bathroom. Nope, that's also not. Wait, vent, behind you. Ooh, you juked him. Can you go through here? Turn on your light. I can't see.
Neither can I. Shit.
Ooh, good call. Ooh, nice. Yep, you're gonna have to. Yep. Oh, you bitch. Good job. You screwed it up. Can he not get through
you
here?
You can't come in here.
Don't open the door. Turn around. I think we're safe for a little bit.
We have to find Billy.
Ugh. We are very close. Nope. Are there batteries in here? Why'd you put it down? Oh, there he is. That's him. Nope, you have to go the other way. I think you gotta go up to his tank. Educated. We are now edumacated. Just some random dude? That's cool. Ew, that one's filled with blood. He died. Where's the stupid valve thing? There it is.
Good job. We're gonna encounter it again.
Oh yeah, most definitely. Oh yeah, yeah. Pretty confident in that. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Fuck. There.
So much education right now. No.
Get up there.
We can go around.
I'm waiting for the demon.
I think that was it, wasn't it? Or not? Oh, there's a valve. Cool. Do not turn the valve. Do it.
Should I do it?
Do it. Do it. Ah, there's another generator. Oh, you made him angry. He is angry. He is pissed. There, grab him. Oh, you're dead.
Heads up.
Oh, he is so pissed. What a jump! You're like parkouring it, man.
Thank you.
Alright, I have no idea where to go. But I'm guessing
side.
It's one of those other doors.
Come on, Billy.
Yeah, over there. Up those stairs, I think. I love that you can just run forever. Yeah, slide through there.
Run!
Yep, there it is. Left. Go around. Up. I love that we can run from a ghost thing. I don't even know. What the heck? This is forever long, and this music is really making me tense out. Stop it! Good jump. Oh, that's him.
There it is. Okay. Where is it, though?
He's right behind you. Oh, yeah, you gotta keep going. It's definitely this way. Through. Yes, he can't get us. I have the tiger, man. Ha ha, douche. But he's gonna find us. At least he's the only guy we have to worry about at this point, right? No creepy guys that are just gonna pop up out of nowhere. And of course there's a failsafe. Now you made him more mad.
Here we go. This isn't over yet, unfortunately. So the failsafe is where? On him?
Yeah, you have to go to the pod, I think. Why would he not be waiting for us if he knew that was the only way for us to get back? Oh, dude!
Why didn't you do
that?
He
has us.
Oh. Oh, he's being a douche. What is this? Oh, we were about to kill him.
Okay, wait a minute.
We're about to kill Billy.
We're gonna kill him again. We're gonna sit through that.
Yeah, let's see what happens.
Are you gonna make us sit through the credits to see what goes on? All right, right there. Yeah.
Ah, you douche.
This guy really puts him through.
Ah!
The voice acting's on point. I'm really feeling this guy's pain.
Alright, let's see what happens now.
FFS. Stupid game.
FFS.
Oh, now we gotta hobble again. Dang it. All right, Danny, if this goes well, just cut out that last time we did it and just jump cut and be like, so there was something wrong here, and we recut it. Hobble, hobble, yeah, your stomach hurts.
Hobble, baby, hobble, baby, hobble, baby, hobble.
What a twist ending, though. You're like, oh, there's just a bunch of psycho guys in here, and then you go down here and you're like, they were experimenting, of course.
And it ends up that you ended up being a psycho and you get gunned down. Excuse me.
Apparently.
This game's fucked. I hate this game now. I'm never playing through this game again. Offer.
Look at that lighting, though. Look. See that light on the ground? That doesn't match up with the light up. Doesn't make any sense. That one does. Oh, yeah. Oh, you hear him, see? That. Maybe they were shooting at us because that thing was behind us.
I don't know.
Or they're just huge douches. It's funny because you get hit once, you're like, okay, we're fine, and then they keep shooting. They just unload, like, no mercy.
But then we hear.
I've become the host.
What?
Jesus, God, what is that thing?
I think he said he's become the host.
Us?
Yeah.
Oh, maybe he got into us before he died. That's what he was doing. Oh my gosh. It's a good thing we played it again. Now we understand. Oh, so now we're not dead. So the Outlast 2 is like trying to kill us. Ah, no. Can you like at least speed through this? I hit
the back button again. Needless to say, that's the end.
That is the end.
That's the end.
Now that we need to do it twice, if
ladies and gentlemen, thanks for sticking out through this nightmare with us. Shitty ending. That sucks.
Outlast 2, yeah. Get back here when we do Outlast 2.
God damn it. Yeah. Catch you later, guys.
Bye, guys.
See you next time.
It's been a fun series.
You've been a fun series.
I'll series you all day. Bye, guys.
God damn.
Why doesn't he just kill us as bad as that other guy, right? He just killed that other guy so easily, and he's just, like, toying with us. What the heck was that?
Not worrying about it.
No worrying.
Where is it?
It was right there, wasn't it? On the pot?
No.
Are you sure?
I don't know where the failsafe is.
Right there. Nope. Did you hit it?
Yeah.
What a douchebag! He's gotta be almost dead, come on. Oh man, we've gone through such stuff. I think he's dead though. Jeez. Man.
Jesus. This game.
Get out. Fantastic. Wait, there was a document on there if you want to bother grabbing that at this point. Oh, are we going to really hobble? This is going to take forever. Uh-oh, we're not going to make it. No!
Oh, shit.
Come on. You got this, bro. You got this. Don't fade now. Ah! Ah, this is going to be painfully slow. No. Ah! Bear with us, guys.
Jesus.
We're literally going as fast as we can right now. We've been reduced to a hobble. Because that ghost dude really, really, really took a number on us. Yeah. Are you hitting run?
Yeah.
Ah, man, putting the camcorder was just too much for you.
Right?
I can't do it, man. I can't go on. Not the camcorder.
Fucking it. Yep, there he goes.
We out. Peace. Goodbye, life. Goodbye, cruel world.
He's missing a ring finger and an index finger.
No! What? No! What a douchebag!
Wow. Well, that's comforting to know that we just wasted our lives to die.
Is he still alive? Are we gonna be now trapped down here? Is that how Outlast 2 starts? Like,
no,
you're sick, you're coming.
Billy.
I bet Outlast 2 there's another guy that comes and sees this guy. And then you're gonna be like passing on the torch, like, you gotta get this dude. What the heck was that? No! That's such a bad ending. Now we have to play the next one. Wait, the second one?
Well, Outlast 2 or Whistleblower?
No, Outlast 2. I think Whistleblower is just kind of a side thing.
I'm skipping
this. Outlast 2 came out already, right?
I don't know. I don't think so, no. We'll check our resources and get back at you guys. And we'll see what the fuck's going on now.
Wow. Well, what an awful ending to an awful game. Not awful game, like, it was well-made game, but just, like, just mentally disturbing game.
No amount of pot is going to be able to make me forget this game. And it's still loading. Let's just look at it load.
I think you're looking the wrong way. Don't we?
No, I'm not. We're going to be...
Oh, you're right.
Damn it, Ken.
You ruined the immersion.
Anything? You going to do anything?
Can you? Cause you just had to go and skip the credits. Three, two, one, go!
That didn't work. Try something else.
All right.
Open sesame.
Well, I've done all I can do.
I hate you so. You've been quoting SpongeBob a lot lately. Are
it's
we gonna
so
have to watch SpongeBob?
So hard.
This isn't.
Come hard. On! Give us something like.
It's right.
Oh. Oh, that was you. I thought I heard it go.
Should we just call it an episode?
Should we just call it an episode?
I don't know.
Leaving it at a loading screen? Like, what is this?
I don't know.
Good job. This is the ultimate cliffhanger. You have to exit the game.
That was such bullshit. We died.
They shot us. Like, why? They didn't even ask questions. What a bunch of douchebags. We could have done that, too, if we had a gun. Jeez. This would have been a lot easier if we just had a gun.
Why is it taking forever to load?
I don't know. Ah. So.
How goes it?
It's been a day. We finally got some more recording in, clearly, as you guys can tell.
Yeah.
We had one recording session. This is a new one. Yeah. Can you click anything? Nothing?
I tried.
Start? What if you go to the PlayStation menu and come back? Great. Just great. Come on. This is a really, really awful way to end it. Like, maybe if we just say bye, it'll load. Bye. All right, guys. That about sums up a series.
We don't know, though. This is why this is annoying me.
But it was the credits. We do, though.
I don't know what it's trying to load.
We should have just waited through the credits. Darn it.
I don't think that would have done anything.
I don't know. I don't know why.
Let's try something.
Yeah? Ooh, are you going to... People are going to see you.
Let's see what happens.
They see your Naruto.
That's fine. People know I love Naruto.
Are you going to like load that save now or what?
Oh shit, my echo got black and blue. Huh?
You have to load that save or what?
Yeah, let's see what happens.
Blah, blah, blah. Red battles. Come on. Let's see what's going on. If you just click continue.
Wait, chapters? We beat the game, Ken. I'm hitting continue.
Yeah. It's gonna continue the loading bar. This is great.